Hello, this is Rob again, and this is the third series, part three. I'd like you now to find somewhere comfortable to sit or lie down. Get yourself comfortable with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides. And when you're ready, close your eyes and think in to your breathing. Breathe in and out. In and out. And continue breathing. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to take three deep breaths, breathing in through your nose for a count of three, and out through your mouth for a count of five. Okay. Breathe in, one, two, three, and out, one, two, three, four, five. Breathe in, one, two, three, and out, one, two, three, four, five. Breathe in. One, two, three, and out. One, two, three, four, five. And now continue breathing. Okay. First of all, I'm going to ask you to relax your body. I'm going to take you down into a hypnotic state. And then when we're deep and relaxed, we're going to go through a session to make you concentrated and focused in everything you do. And after I've brought you back up and you're awake, not only will you feel very energetic and full of life, but you'll also notice that your concentration and your focus on the things you need to do has improved drastically and will continue to improve day by day. Okay. Relax your hands and feel their heaviness resting by your sides. Relax your knees and feel how heavy they are. Relax your feet. Relax your shoulders and let them droop down heavily. Relax all over your face and release the tension in your mouth and the tension around your eyes. And let your eyelids become heavier and heavier. Notice your breathing. And notice your heart beating. I would like you to imagine that you're standing at the top of a staircase. There are 10 stairs going down below. It is dark at the bottom of the stairs. With every step downwards, you become more relaxed and you go deeper into a beautiful hypnotic state. And with every noise you hear, will take you deeper and deeper, going down 10, 9, 8, deeper and deeper, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, deeper and deeper, 3, 2, 1. Notice how relaxed your body is. Your body is heavy. From now on, you will concentrate on one thing at a time. You concentrate dynamically. You notice the energy you have. You are single-minded about what you do. When you need to do something, you do it immediately, without hesitation. You are only interested in what you are focused on. You find it easy to focus. You find it easy to concentrate. Concentrating is easy for you. You notice that you go deeply into what you are concentrating on. You are focused completely. You start your work immediately. You always start immediately because you know it takes you at least 10 or 20 minutes to get into what you're doing. So even though you may find it difficult starting, you know that after you have started, your concentration comes and you hold it. You understand the workings of your mind, and you choose to use it to your advantage. When you're working, you remember to take frequent breaks. Just very short breaks. Even just standing up and going to get a glass of water.